Whether it's a blog, a business, or the next big thing, to get your website online, you're gonna need web hosting. So I'm not gonna waste your time. I'm here to cover three best web hosting providers in about 5 minutes, so I'm only gonna talk about the things you need. Let's go. Let's start with Hostinger, one of the fastest growing website providers known for its transparent communication, feature-packed plans, and beginner-friendly approach. Unlike traditional cPanel-based hosting, Hostinger offers its own custom-built hPanel designed for intuitive navigation and simplified management. While the dashboard can feel a bit slow at times, it's still a better experience than the outdated interfaces some competitors rely on. Talking about Hostinger plans, they offer shared hosting, WordPress, cloud, and VPS, each catering to different needs. Among these, the premium shared hosting plan is hands down the best deal. For under $3 a month, you get 100 gigabytes of SSD storage, hosting for up to 100 websites, and unlimited bandwidth. It's just an absolute steal for anyone starting out. And if you ever need more resources, you can upgrade right away. Yet, to get the best pricing, I've got an exclusive discount for you in the description. Alternatively, you can scan this QR code on the screen. The latest and best deals are always automatically applied. All right, despite being one of the most budget-friendly hosting providers, Hostinger doesn't cut corners on security. Every plan includes daily or weekly automated backups, DDoS protection, robust server security, and two-factor authentication, ensuring your website stays safe. Performance-wise, Hostinger's Lightspeed servers deliver lightning-fast speeds with an average response time of around 160 milliseconds. This means faster loading times, better user experience, and improved SEO rankings, helping your website get more visibility in Google search results. Plus, with a 99.9% uptime guarantee, you can count on your site staying online. All right, for those using WordPress or other CMS platforms, Hostinger's one-click installer makes setup just effortless. Even better, their AI-powered website builder, which is available for both WordPress and Hostinger Site Builder, lets you create a fully functional website in minutes. And if you ever need help, there's 24/7 multilingual support and plenty of help articles that are actually useful. So what really sets Hostinger apart, though, is its commitment to continuous improvement. For 2025, they've already planned new features like offsite backups, allowing you to restore previous versions of your site. Now, if you really like to count every penny, good hosting can get even cheaper than Hostinger. I'm of course talking about IONOS. With plans starting at just a dollar per month, it's an unbeatable option for users looking for affordable web hosting that's also reliable. But let me be completely transparent here. While it's cheap, the entry plan brings way fewer resources than Hostinger. On the other hand, IONOS isn't just about low prices. It also caters to advanced users with powerful web hosting service options, including IONOS VPS and dedicated servers, making it a great choice for those who need performance and flexibility. Whether you're launching a simple blog or managing a resource-heavy project, IONOS Host has a plan to fit your needs. So even with its budget-friendly pricing, every plan comes with a free domain for the first year, free wildcard SSL certificates, and DDoS protection. For those looking to create a website quickly, some plans also include an AI-powered website builder, making the process even easier. And despite being one of the more budget-friendly options, it still provides 24/7 customer support. In theory, it does. You know, sometimes you just have to wait a while till they get back to you. Now, overall though, if you're looking for a solid performance, strong features, and a low entry price, IONOS is a worthy consideration. DreamHost hosting is also worth considering. While it's easy to use, it falls slightly behind the previous two providers. There are also ads and unnecessary clutter in the DreamHost panel, and it can also feel slightly slower at times. But aside from these minor drawbacks, everything else is pretty solid. DreamHost is a top contender for the best WordPress hosting because it's fully optimized for WordPress and comes with useful tools to enhance performance. If you're willing to invest a bit more, you can go for DreamPress. That's a managed WordPress hosting plan where DreamHost experts handle all the technical aspects for you. So if you're unsure though how many resources your website is gonna need, DreamHost's unlimited web hosting is a great option, offering unlimited storage, bandwidth, emails, websites, SSL certificates, and a free domain. DreamHost includes domain privacy protection, a free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate, automatic backups, and advanced monitoring with intrusion detection systems. My only small complaint is that DreamShield, DreamHost's custom malware scanning tool, comes at an extra price. So looking at performance, DreamHost positions itself between Hostinger and IONOS. It fully loaded the same website setup in just 1.5 seconds and maintained zero downtime throughout the month, which is a fantastic result. On top of that, DreamHost guarantees 100% uptime, making it an excellent choice for businesses that need to stay online at all times. All right, so after reviewing all three best web hosting options and considering the value, I have to give a nod to Hostinger here. It just offers more for less. Plus, it has the best AI implementation and shows continuous growth. But you can't go wrong with DreamHost or IONOS either. All right, just before I go, I gotta remind you that you can get the best value out of Hostinger by just using my discounts from the description or by scanning this QR code. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.